social conventions, love, language, and reversal are the most important themes in Oscar Wilde's iconic play, The Importance of Being Earnest. The play satirizes social conventions about class, relationships, acceptable behavior, and art. At times, the satire is broad, as in Act 3, when Lady Bracknell suddenly realizes Cecily has extremely solid qualities as soon as she learns the girl has a considerable fortune. Lady Bracknell's remark mocks the way people's opinions of character can change once they learn someone is rich. At other times, the satire of social convention is more subtle, like when Jack says, "Some ants are tall, some ants are not tall. That is a matter that surely an ant may be allowed to decide for herself." The joke satirizes the social convention of free choice. The plot of this play challenges the social convention that people choose freely in love or other matters. Love, or the desire for it, drives many of the play's characters. And while love may be central to Oscar Wilde's universe, he presents a version that is shallow and superficial. Wilde's characters fall in love based on hearsay and shallowness, often based on wealth or physical attractiveness alone. Structurally, the play is a romantic comedy. One couple, Jack and Gwendolyn, who are already in love, must overcome obstacles to their marriage, while another couple, Algernon and Cecily, meet, fall in love, and then overcome obstacles to their marriage. The speed with which love develops in this play is part of the comedy and part of Wilde's satire of romance, as is the ease with which obstacles to love are waved away when the mood is right. Language is central to this play. Its power, its flexibility, its longevity, and the sheer joy it can produce speaks to this theme. One critic famously argued that in this play, Oscar Wilde creates a verbal universe in which language is used to translate life itself into an aesthetic phenomenon. Wilde uses a range of linguistic techniques to create humor, especially juxtaposing something with its opposite. Gwendolyn provides a good example of this technique when she tells Jack, "If you are not too long, I will wait here for you all my life." The title of the play is, of course, a pun hovering over all its action. There is a continual tension between being earnest and being earnest. Wilde skillfully maintains this tension throughout the play, resolving it only in the end when Jack is revealed as earnest and realizes the importance of being earnest. Finally, The Importance of Being Earnest uses the principle of reversal to satirize Victorian conventions. Nearly all of the main characters express ideals that reverse both social norms and common sense by expressing these ideals as if they were widely known truths. Characters change opinions. Algernon dismisses marriage but wants to marry Cecily. Names, Algernon to Ernest, Jack to Ernest. Personal histories and families, Jack gains an entire family. And even core beliefs. These reversals create logical paradoxes that come with the territory of madcap love, lust, and courtship.